Which character?
Preparation complete.
Excellent. All systems, full power. Look at me. I'm your brilliant creator, Dr. Robotnik. You're the second of my E-100 model machines. E-102. Codename Gamma!
Gamma.
That's right! You will now obey only me.
The shooting range is through this door. Your big brother, E-101 Beta, is there practicing.
Enter, Gamma! You're not as advanced as Beta is, but you'll do fine.
Destroy the solid target. Destroy the targets and you'll get extra time.
Mission complete.
Good job, Gamma. I didn't think you had what it takes. Okay then, Gamma. Here's your test. If you want to stay on board, you must be able to pass it. So pay attention to what I say. The Almighty Egg Carrier is a flying fortress that needs a good crew. Come forth, Beta! I'd like you to meet your older brother, E-101. Just call him Beta. I am pitting the two of you against each other, and the winner serves on my ship. I put my bets on Beta, but I owe you at least a fair chance.
Mission complete.
Ho ho ho! You surprised me, Gamma. I had a funny feeling there was more to you than meets the eye. I hereby grant Gamma permission to serve on board the Egg Carrier. What? So you want to come along with us, eh? Okay, okay. We could always use a spare set of parts, I guess. You have special permission.
Aha! Testing 1, 2, 3. You, the elite egg carrier crew, are here today to hear a very special announcement. Behold! It's a tailed frog! Very unique. This frog is absolutely vital to my plans. I command you to locate this frog immediately! You hear me? I don't care what it takes to get it. Just bring it to me! We haven't got time to waste, so come to attention!
Frog capture complete. Must determine location. Accessing data. No data found. Location unknown. This presents a problem.
Guarding these children? He's a very loving and gentle creature. These little creatures are too vulnerable without its protection. This protection allows them to continue seeing in peace. Even I was surprised the first time I saw him. Now my father is trying to take their sacred home. It seems his heart is closed off to us all. My true hope is that someday we'll understand each other.
This frog's the one we want.
No, here's the real one.
My frog is the right one.
Ah, dummies, 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 dummies! None of you got the right one. We must find the frog with Chaos's tail. That same frog has also swallowed a Chaos Emerald! Huh? Ah! There it is! Right there! I'm proud of you, Gamma! I knew you'd be of use to me! All you worthless hunks of junk, be gone! We'll get a new assignment.
This one's easy.
Go to the room through that glass door. Once there, you'll find a girl and a bird. Just get me that bird. Now, go!
Is this the one? This is the wrong room. Give me the bird.
No way!
Resistance is futile. Give me the bird.
I said no!
Why not?
None of your business, why not? I want to know why you want it!
Data unavailable.
You don't even know? Be mean to him, you bully! Why not help us out instead? Don't you know how bad I feel?
Does not compute. Why try to save that which is useless to you? Does not compute.
For you, Eggman. man failed to give you feelings. Wait a minute, Birdie!
Get going!
Huh? Why are you letting us go?
It is dangerous here. Hurry! We'll be arriving at the Mystic Ruins base soon.
So, you're not like those other robots, huh? You truly are a good person inside, aren't you? I guess we can be friends then. Take care, okay?